I'm going to pray Ephesians 1:17. Mm. Father of glory. Father, we stand before your glorious presence even now.
Yes, Lord.
Even in the presence of your holy angels, and we speak into your heart, Abba. And we ask you for the spirit of wisdom and revelation,
yes,
the unveiling of the beauty and the splendor of your Son.
Yes.
God, I ask that you would fascinate and rescue hearts that are captured in depression and oppression and despair. I ask that you would give them hope. I ask that you would cause them to have a new beginning. I ask that like wind to their sails, that you would energize their spirit by the very beauty of the man himself. I ask that they would know the exceeding greatness of the power that works in and through us, the power that you showed when you raised your Son from the dead. I ask that they would know the riches of the glory of being your Son's inheritance.
Yes.
I ask that you would heal bodies,
yes,
rescue hearts, release a spirit of impartation, restore families. God, visit in relationships. I ask for your blessing upon every one of the viewers and listeners in the name of Jesus. Amen and amen.
Amen.
Yes.
So be it. So be it.